Praise the Lord. Greetings to everyone in the name of Jesus. I thank God in the name of Jesus for giving me an opportunity to minister here. Welcome everyone to this video. God is going to bless you. God is going to speak into your lives. Welcome everyone, all brothers and sisters. Today the Lord is going to increase the power in you. He is going to increase the anointing in you. So greater things you are going to see. So welcome once again. I welcome everyone. Hallelujah. Your boundaries are going to extend. So I have put the caption as own special people. We are God's own special people. So that is the privilege for us. We are God's own special people. So welcome everyone. Welcome Sister Jaleesa Woolford. The anointing is overflowing and it is spreading to the nations. I hear the word so. The anointing is overflowing and it is spreading to the nations. The enemy cannot stand before you because you have the grace of God. And the infection is healed. The chest infection is healed. Hallelujah. Welcome Sister Shondi Anderson. Hallelujah. So you will proclaim the word of God. You will proclaim the gospel. And God is going to establish you as his minister. So God is going to give more grace into your family. Welcome Sister Fioni Simoni. I sense a car. God is giving you a car. I see like that. You will ride the car and go into the villages. I see like that. You will have ministry there. Fioni Simoni sister. Welcome Maima Badilo. Hallelujah. Maima Badilo. Hallelujah. You will sleep well. I sense you cannot sleep well because of the circumstances there. So today the Lord is telling you will have comfort sleep. Hallelujah. Welcome Carol Smith, sister. The oil anointing. I see the candle is lighted and you have to keep the light, the flame not to put out. That means you have to take care, very care in the ministry. And God has separated you as a holy nation and God will use you powerfully. Welcome Sister Lena Gravina. You will have plenty to give. Financial breakthrough to you. You will have plenty to give. Welcome Sister Myra Muniz. Those who question you are going to see that you, God is going to honor you more than them. And God is giving you tolerance also. God is going to extend your boundaries. Welcome Sister Rita Pearl. I see the honor is coming to you. And best seat. Welcome best seat. I hear the word best seat. God is giving you the best placement. Welcome Adrina G.S. Financial breakthrough and God extending the boundaries. New house coming and many connections coming to you. Welcome Sister Rachel Israel. The Lord has separated you and there is a wall of fire around you. So you are protected from the pandemic and God is going to extend your boundaries. You will speak for the Lord. Welcome Sister Carmen Cruz. You are a powerful vessel in the hand of God. God will use you among your relatives and financial breakthrough I see. Welcome Sister Norma Garza. The church bell ringing, the ceremony is beginning and financial breakthrough and God is extending your boundaries. Welcome Sister Janine Digio. Be courageous. The Lord has separated you. And nothing wrong will come to you because Lord's grace is upon you. Welcome Sister Rebecca Sosa. mercy of the Lord is upon you, financial breakthrough, and you will overcome the big obstacles that you face. I see the boundary wall. You are jumping over the boundary wall. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, welcome Sister Anna Lewis. Financial breakthrough, and the church is accepting you, honoring you, and you, the garland coming on you, I hear like that. Welcome Pastor Brian Hart, the honor. I see honor and position increase in anointing, the honor in the office, and also more tolerance and more grace. Welcome Sister Sandy Beach. The Lord is giving you a comfort seat, and nothing will affect you. You are completely healed. You don't need to take the medicines, because the grace of the Lord is upon you. And no more swelling on the body in the name of Jesus. Welcome Pastor Sadish Isaac. The new documents are going to be signed, and financial breakthrough I see. And new car coming to you. I hear the word new car coming to you. Welcome Brother Juan Chavas. I see you in a stadium ministering. You will stand in the pulpit in a stadium. You will minister to many people. I hear the word millions. You will minister to millions. You can receive it by faith. Welcome Sister Kanya Batsion. The peace is in you. The Lord has seen the pain in your heart. You have the pain in your heart. The Lord has seen the pain in your heart. This is only just a test to increase your anointing. So keep holiness throughout the life, and Lord will separate you for the ministry. Welcome Sister Julie's Botha. Be courageous and do what you can do. The rest the Lord will do. You will sign and get the title. This is what I hear. Welcome John Cubert, brother. Financial breakthrough and journey to the new ministry. Journey, you are going to the new area to minister. Welcome Sister Serena Satil. The peace is in you, family peace, and property is coming in your name. And you will build the church. I hear the word. You will build the church. You will build the upstairs building. I hear. I see a vision that you are staying. You and your family are staying below, and the second floor is open for the church. This is what I am seeing. The vision, Sister Serena Sattel. Welcome, Sister Elaine H. The epidemic won't touch you. You are already under the grace, and you will get the new job. You will get the new job. Welcome Sister Ebony Wakefield. You are healed, and the skin disease is healed. The Lord has put the ointment on you and the balm on you, and you are healed, and financial breakthrough coming. Your heart's desires are going to come in the name of Jesus. Welcome Sister Cheryl Colondo Story. Happy news from the family, I hear. Happy news from the family that related to the stomach, some indigestion problem healed in the name of Jesus. Indigestion problem healed in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Welcome everyone to this video. So I think I have given the word so far. So Charlotte Down sister, you will preach in many areas. You will preach in many areas, in many platforms you will preach. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. So Orita Heave sister, I hear you will buy the property by giving security. I hear the word. So you will have the finance for that. Hallelujah. Family peace in you, Sister Sandra Joseph. You will have family peace. Sister Sandra Joseph, son going to repent. I hear the word. Sister Paula Winlock, more grace, and God is going to extend your boundaries. The anointing is coming upon you, Sister Paula Winlock. And I hear the word marriage also. I hear the word marriage. Welcome everyone to this live video. So I'm thankful to everyone. So I can see the names here. I have given the word to everyone so far. I have a prophetic word to share with you. So if anyone is saying that I have not received a word, this is the word for you. Welcome, Sister Ramya Rai. The Lord has built a wall around you and your family, so the enemy cannot enter your family and break the family peace. This is the vision what I see in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So welcome everyone. If anyone is saying that I have not received a word, Judy Collins, sister, government is approving, and you will have a movement to the new place. You will reside in the new place and the new area coming. Welcome, Rogila Ledesma. The Lord is opening in the city a door for the ministry. The Lord is opening a door in the city for ministry and financial breakthrough also. Welcome, Evangelist Carlos Velos. Peace is in you. Do not suspect, do not be afraid, because the Lord's grace is in you. Hallelujah. Lord's grace is in you, and you will enter the promise. Evangelist Carlos Velos. Welcome, Apostle Richard Simmons. The Lord has seen the grace upon you, and I see the ministry extending to many nations. I see like that. Your ministry is going to have offices in many nations. I see like that. Maria Morales, hallelujah. In some areas there is a leaking, so you have to close the holes where the anointing is leaking and spend more time in prayer, and Lord will separate you. Welcome, Junior L. Saul, prophet, hallelujah. The Lord's grace is upon you, financial breakthrough, and I see you in the stadium. I see you among a greater crowd. JL Saul, I hear the word. So Liliva Chavez, hallelujah. Financial settlement, and the peace is in you, family peace. You are entering the family peace. You are entering into the new peace of God, and there will be family peace. The enemy cannot separate something from you, because you are in the family peace. I hear the word. So Ladrina Sweeney, welcome, hallelujah. The colleagues will come to you and help you. The colleagues will come to you and help you. So many things, new things are going to happen in your life. Welcome, Sister Cynthia Hall. It is the time for God to act. I see the vision of a watch. That means it is the time for God to act. What you have been waiting for long, it is going to happen in your life. I see new connections coming, and I see you preach the word of God. Hallelujah. Lou Collins, new doors opening, and I hear the alarm ringing. That means the Lord will, when you preach, many people will be healed. I hear so. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. So I have a word to share with you. I am going to share the word. If anyone is saying that I have not received a word, this is from the book of 1 Peter. The book of 1 Peter, chapter 2, the 9th verse. So, You must, I have put the caption as own special people. We are God's own special people. So we should realize one thing. When you know that you are God's own special people, there is no tension in your life. There is no pain. There is no fear in your life because you are secured. You are in God's hand. Your name is written in God's hand. And the God who named the stars is watching you. He is watching every moment of you. So you should not be afraid. So this is very important. This is 1 Peter 2:9. I will read that. You are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, His own special people, that you may proclaim the praises of Him who called you out of darkness into His marvelous light. So this is the prophetic word today that I am giving with you, sharing with you. So we must realize one thing, that we were in some time before in darkness. We did not even know God. We know God in the pictures, in the photo we have seen Jesus. We know God is somewhere in heaven. We have heard from our childhood. But when we came to know Jesus, we realized when we began to read Bible, we realized that Jesus is dwelling in us and Holy Spirit is in us. That because of the knowledge from the Bible and from other preachings, we came to know deep about God, that God is not only in heaven, but He is inside, dwelling in us. That that is the difference. So why God is dwelling in us? Is God dwelling in every person? That is what I am asking. God is dwelling in us, and Jesus is in us, the hope of glory. Colossians 1:27, Paul says, we have a secret has been revealed to Paul, that is the hope of glory. Jesus is in us. So why God is in us? Why Jesus is in us? Is God is in everyone, every person inside? I tell you, God gave the sun, the moon, the light, the stars, the oxygen, the food, the clothes to every person. To every person in this world, God gave the sun, moon, light, everything. All the good things He gave, the rain, the climate, the seasons, the money, the clothes, the honor, the good positions in the secular areas. God has blessed everyone. But here there is a difference. What is that own special people? What is the difference between own special people and the others? God has blessed every people in this world with a good position, good honor, good title, houses, cars, finance, good health, everything. But I tell you, you are not like them. You are His own special. Everyone who hears, there is no discrimination. Everyone who hears and believes this word, everyone who read Bible and who also now listen to what I am saying, 1 Peter chapter 2, the 9th verse, everyone who say amen, everyone who believes, that you are a chosen generation. That is the difference between you and the others. Because you are chosen. You are chosen for what you are chosen. You are chosen like Abraham. You are chosen like David. You are chosen like Paul. For what you are chosen? That's what he's saying. You are chosen as a royal priesthood. How many of you are in the royal priesthood? So you are a holy nation. How many of you are in the office of the holy nation? So how many of you know that you are His own special people? And that you may proclaim the praises of Him who called you out of. So how many of you are proclaiming the praises of Him? So this is what we are called. But most of the people are not in the royal priesthood. Most of them are not in the holy nation, in the office of the holy nation, and most of them are not praising God. But actually we are chosen for that. You know, God told all the Israelites that I will give you the land where milk and honey are flowing. It was not partial, it was to everyone. But only those who accepted the word of God, only those who were aware about the depth of God's promise, were able to enter the promised land. God did not tell Joshua and Caleb, only you come and enter the promised land. He did not say so, but he told to everyone that I am going to give you the land where milk and honey are flowing. But those who understood the depth of that promise, they were able to enter that promise. So today I tell you, if you know the depth of this word, the depth of this word, it says that you are a chosen generation. So then why you are tensed, why you are having pain? If you are a chosen generation, why you are having pain, why you are tensed, why you are saying I need a deliverance? Because you are a chosen generation, you are a royal priesthood, you are a priesthood. So when you realize and understand the depth of this word, the Lord will use you in this office. So you are called to proclaim the praises of Him. You are called from darkness into His marvelous. So today this word is a turning point in your life, that there is one condition, a holy nation. We have to keep that holiness. When God appeared to Moses in the flame of fire, God told Moses, you remove your chappals, your sandals, because the land is holy. So we have to keep the holiness, and also we have to realize that we are the royal priesthood. So we are more than the local kings in this world, because we are the royal priesthood of the Lord Jesus. So we are His own special people. So we are not to stand before the courts, we are not to stand, go before and see the lawyers, and we are not to seek everything like all other peoples, because we are separated, we are a chosen generation. When you come to know that, you will acquire that this word will come to activate when you realize. That's what I said, you must know the depth, who you are. You are a royal priesthood, so that your residence is a palace. You should reside in a palace. The word is using royal priesthood. That means you have to reside in a palace. So you are a chosen generation. That means you are in God's hand. So nothing can affect you. Nothing can. Maybe you will pass through the wilderness for some time, but God is molding you. How many of you believe? So today, the knowledge that you are a royal priesthood and you have to keep holiness, God will use you in the priesthood with more power and fire. This is the prophetic word to everyone. The peace is in you, Roy Ladasma. The peace is in you, and ignite the fuel. Sister Cheryl Colondon's story, ignite the fuel. And promotion to you, Sister Rosemary. Happy news, Cynthia Hall, sister. Financial breakthrough, Sister Jaleesa Wolford. Be courageous, Janine Dinon, sister. You will be settled, Sister Pam Allenbeck. There is a journey ahead, I hear. Maria Morales, there is a journey ahead. And financial breakthrough, Fiano Sini, Ajete Sova. Happy news, I hear. The new doors are opening for you. Sherry Butler, the epidemic won't touch you. There is a wall of fire around you. The Lord is blessing you with the extension of boundaries. Sister Kenya Batsion, hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Rita Pearl, sister. Promises coming to pass in your life. Financial breakthrough, Sister Rachel Israel, and you will buy, I hear the word, you will buy the I see the vision of a refrigerator. You will buy the refrigerator, Sister Rachel Israel, the finances deliverance. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. So God is going to bless everyone, promotion to everyone. And you will write, I see many books you will read and write, Sister Elaine H. You will read and write, new change in work, Brother John Cubot. What you are using, the work is changing. I hear the word so. And purchasing the land, Pastor Sadish Isaac. And everyone, I am saying everyone as a promotion in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. O Shakaram Distarama, be courageous, says the separate yourself, Sister Serena Sattel. Don't fall into the words of people, Sister Serena Sattel. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. So Rebecca Sosa, you will be used by God, and God will use you to deliver others. Sister Rebecca Sosa, hallelujah, promotion in your life. Sister Norma Garza, you are going to breathe Holy Spirit. You are going to breathe Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. O Shalka Masdi, Holy Kamarasha. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. And happy news, Deezin Anderson, new birth. I hear new birth and happy news. Hallelujah, I hear in the name of Jesus. Cynthia Hall, sister, you will cross the borders and you will enter the new village. Cynthia Hall, sister, in the name of Jesus. Lilival Chavez, the power, I see them put the socket inside and the supply will come. So try for peace. Peace is in you, Sister Lilival Chavez. Financial breakthrough, Sister Remya Rai. Leg pain healed, Sister Kimberly Matthew Scott, sister. And more grace and finance opening, Apostle Richard Simmons. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Maima Badillo Maldonado, you are going to reach the destination. Very soon you will get down. So you will have the business opened. I hear the word so. In the name of Jesus. O Shalmazda, in the name of Jesus. So greater things the Lord is going to do. The Lord is going to separate everyone. Everyone, I am saying, you are a chosen generation. You are the royal priesthood, and you are going to have your calling. You are going to have the calling in fullness. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Carmen Cruz, there is a wall of fire around you, so nothing can make you frightened. Promotion in your life, new big car. I hear the word, Junior El Saul. I see a big car with more seat. I see like that. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So welcome Lena Gravina, sister. Erase and start new. This is what I hear. Erase and start new. Remove the past and start new. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So God is going to bless everyone, those who are Sandy Beach, sister. The manna falling from heaven, I hear the manna. The Lord will visit you, the angels will speak to you at night when you sleep. The angels will come and touch you. You will experience more presence of God in these days, Sister Sandy Beach. Health and injury healed. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Be courageous, says the Lord. The Lord is going to bless everyone. So I'm thankful to everyone, those who are watching. Hallelujah. So this is the prophetic word that you are a chosen, you are a chosen generation, you are His own special people. So you must realize one thing, that if your children are seeking for admission in a college, first God will give to your children, because you are the own special people. That you have to realize. If your children are seeking admission for the colleges, God will give seat to your children, because you are His own special people. Also, when you do the ministry, God's presence will be in your ministry, because you are His own special people. And when you pray for somebody, people will be healed, people will be delivered, because you are His own special people. And the gifts and fruits of the Holy Spirit will be operated through you, by you, in the name of Jesus, because you are His own special people. And you don't want anything, you don't lack anything, because the Lord is your shepherd, because you are His own special people. How many of you? So that is the realization. I have put the caption as own special people. If anyone is having any pain in your body, you must realize one thing. If anyone is having any disease in your body, you must realize that you are His own special people. So Abraham know that he is a chosen generation. So he was silent in many times. He was not like Lot. He was silent in many times, because he knows what his calling is. So you have to know who has called you and whom you are, whom in Jesus. You have to know that you are the number one in your place. You are the number one in your place, because you are a royal priesthood, and you are the chosen generation in your family. Your family is blessed through you. So that realization, you have to know that Isaac, I hear the name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You will you through you God will heal many people. Through Isaac, I hear the word. Through you God will heal many people. Those who are in the mortuary will be lifted up, they will be raised to life. Isaac, I hear the name. When you pray, those people in the mortuary will give life, because of the power of God in you. Hallelujah. Mona tumult, the closed doors are opening, and financial breakthrough. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. So welcome everyone. I am thankful to all brothers and sisters. I will be coming back next week, same time in this page. So God is going to establish you. The knowledge that you are His chosen generation will give you deliverance, and God is going to bless everyone. I'm thankful to God for giving me an opportunity to minister here. Also, I'm thankful to all brothers and sisters, those who are watching. God is going to establish you, and may God bless everyone. Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah.